hey, boss. Would you care to check some tickets? Here, have fun. You really need to see the view down at the harbor.
Last stop. Please leave the bus.
Should we head next?
Oh no, I fell asleep.
Thank you.
Hi. It's so good to ride on one of these new buses again.
Bus seats sometimes have the weirdest patterns, but it's nothing compared to casino floors.
Thank you.
lot of good bookstores, but my favorite has got to be Store E-Teller.
Just got a text. What is Beethoven's favorite fruit?
Freeman Street.
A banana. Yeah. Oh no, my ticket's expired. I don't have any money to buy.
Hello?
Believe it? Spring of Affection is already on its 600th episode, and they only started a year ago.
Such a nice day.
See you.
First Street.
Is All Directions a casted boy band?
First Street.
The weather is just lovely.
Thank you. I'm still not sure if I wouldn't be faster by bike. Sitting at the marina always feels a bit like vacation. I don't know why.
Punctual. Thank you.
Ugh. See you. What's that smell?
I recently discovered the perfect place. It's a bookshop, but also a coffee shop. Perfect for studying.
Next stop, Elm Street.
The last episode of Spring of Affection was a real cliffhanger. The writers really know what they're doing. Yesterday I was at Baker Park. I won a rose for my date at the shooting gallery.
I heard that Professor Polis is working at Angel Shores University now. Those students are so lucky. He's a genius.
bother you, but I need some information.
On my way. I've got them. What? You know. The handcuffs. See you there. Love you.
Stop. Indian Avenue.
When I was a kid, we had this rhyme. One for sorrow, school for mirth. I forgot the rest of it. Let's stick with mirth then.
Next stop, 6th Street.
Enjoy the hustle and bustle of the harbor. It's somehow soothing watching people rushing around when I don't have to do anything.
Perfect parking! Great. Our company is thriving and the infrastructure is continually improving. Our passengers will love this.
I think we should make an effort to offer access to people with lower incomes too. They would greatly benefit from a public transport system. And I'm sure they'd use it frequently. With that in mind, Copperpot seems like a good area to connect to your network.
Station.
so hot today.
I have blisters again. I really need to buy some new shoes.
Next stop, Pepperpot Church.
Right on time. Thank you. Goodbye.
It's good to see people with lower incomes now also have a proper transport connection.
Would you look at our network? It's greatly improved and already covers so many areas. The people of Angel Shore seem to love it as well. The numbers speak for themselves.
This is just awesome.
Great work connecting
Copperpot. I've wanted a bus for years.
I've got an idea. There are a lot of people who live in Copperpot who work in forestry in Coyote Bush. If you want more people taking the bus, just connect these two locations.
It's so great that you service the city with your buses. You know, right now I'm on the way to the doctor's, and this bus connection is just perfect. Last week, I wasn't feeling well. In fact, it was after I went fishing. What a day it was. All sunlight wasn't so clear. My wife said it was the sun. Sitting in the boat on open water all day.
Hi. Oh, it's such a nice day.
Today.
That was a great idea, Josh. It's like Copper Pot was just waiting to be connected.
It worked. The people love it. No wonder the new route is such a success. Coyote Bush is a great area. On a sunny day, everything is covered in a golden light, but even on rainy days, it's a great hiking spot. The smell of grass and the...
But what use is that if nobody sees it, hon? I say let's try opening Coyote Bush up to tourists. It's a gorgeous spot and tourists love those kinds of places.
Oh, I never thought of that. What a great idea.
My bag.
What I most love about August is that they start smelling gingerbread.
Tilton Avenue.
Watching the sea lions get fed is always fun. I love the way they try to catch fish.
Eeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee
stop. Coyote Bush North.
Shots roadside service.